aren't there any signs, so it's literally telling you which line to line up and which way to go?
Because you're not supposed to have autism.
Look.
You're supposed to be born with the knowledge of everything.
Look, as much as I hate bureaucracy, some level of organization is necessary to make very complicated things work. And a theme park needs a certain level of just basic bureaucracy to function.
You need to have like a sheep herding thing. You know how they have those things on farms where they herd all the cows up into the truck? They need something like that.
You mean like a...
So
like
there's
a,
nowhere to go other than where you have to go.
Okay. I was thinking more like a greeter. A greeter could work.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Because then you could actually have staff.
Yeah.
And pay them.
Yeah.